You ready for this?
Between all the financial pressure, living with my sister, and arguing with Daniel, my life is so stressful right now. So when the weekend rolls around, I just love being able to go out with my friends. It's the only thing that really keeps me sane these days. Hi. Tonight we're meeting up with my friends at a country bar where they do line dancing. Line dancing is something that's so American. I think Daniel will get a kick out of it.
Monica and Ashton texted me. They just got there. And then Courtney and Jen are on their way now. So.
Oh, like, oh, they, like, actually all your friends.
Yeah, all my friends. What'd you think?
Those friends are really, like, a mess. So when you get, like, with them, like, you get into the mess.
I don't really hang out with Amber's friends at all. You know, they just looking for a drink, looking for get drunk. I don't like that. I just don't want my wife get into that too, you know.
Just relax, okay?
I am relaxed, my love.
All right, country club.
It's not like a country club. We like go golfing, but country pop. They play just country songs and you line dance.
Okay.
Hey, there's our shot.
Yes.
Amber, don't get too drunk.
I won't overdo it.
That's the one you always say when you get crazy.
We won't drink too much, I promise.
Cheers to not drinking
promise.
Too much.
Amber and I, we party a lot when she was in Costa Rica, but I only told her because she was on vacation. I never thought she had like this in America.
Yeehaw!
Get out there and dance, boys.
I'm not going there.
Look at
it. I'm looking from here.
Come look.
Hey, Amber, don't wait, don't do it.
Just go look.
No, that's too hard. This line dance is weird. If I'm going out with my wife to dance, I would like it to be, you know, some bachata, something good, salsa, like something. You know, we can be body and body together, something like really sexual, but line dance, that, I don't know. That's not for me.